chicken stew beans. Yes. Put in my carrots. My little spinners. Made from flour. And your thyme. And I put my little scallion in there. Scallion pepper. And my little herb to taste. Normally, I make sure brown my chicken a little. I like to brown it a little. Then I put my peas in. Then I pour the liquid from the peas. And then here we have our stew peas cooking down. Chicken stew peas. And I'm going to have this with some rice. I'll see you next.